happening here?
Right, so day one, we decided we're going to heat
Where
up.
Where are we first?
Oh, first?
Bulls.
I think we're in Bulls, yeah. We've got the bacon and egg pies, freshly made, putting them in the grill. To save us a little bit of money on the trip. Yeah, so I'm looking forward to the homemade bacon and egg pies.
With the cooking, Tobes?
Pretty good. There's still got a bit more to go. But our first project of cooking 101 is going well.
Okay, here we go.
So, we've made our first cooking contraption.
Burned on the top.
But it's okay because it was a grill. So we're about to find out if it's going to be hot in the middle. If we get food poisoning, we'll be back in Wellington at some point.
And it's got built-in tomato sauce, so it'll be a success no matter what.
Definitely. So we've arrived in Taupo, about 2 days out from the race. We just spent 2 hours in the spa, which was very nice, very good for the legs. We've parked our camper van at the campground, and we're just chilling out, probably going to have some dinner, having some chocolate milk post-spa.
Yes. Okay, Tobes, over to you.
So, about to go for my 30-minute run. I'll five times some stride outs before the race tomorrow to shake out the legs. We survived the first night, big sleep. Everything was pretty good, pretty comfortable.
Quick zoom around the room just to show everyone what's going down.
Yeah.
TV.
We've got everything in here. You can see we've got the kitchen, the bathroom, bed, TV. And I don't even have to move, I can just point it out.
And we'll have a big breakfast this morning. Weet-Bix times five.
Weet-Bix times five after the run. Yep. Look in good shape for tomorrow.
Good stuff.
Yeah.
Roger, over.
Roger, over.
So it's 24 hours before the race. Tomorrow I'm running an 8 km cross country in Auckland. I'm just about to do my easy run, 30 minutes with five times some strides. I'm currently in Taupo, which is about 4 hours from my home city of Wellington. I haven't raced in about 4 months due to the COVID-19 crisis, so I had to come home. Got home before March 20th, so I did the whole quarantine thing, and now restrictions have been lifted, which means we're allowed to travel around the country, which means I can run some cross-country events and hopefully for an NCAA cross-country season. A bit cloudy today, but very still, literally no wind. Yeah, feeling good today. Had a good probably 12 to 13 hours sleep.
Toby Golter, advertisement for mush ashi plant protein.
And bananas. So after my 30 minute run, I normally have my plant-based protein drink, which is really good, and my bananas. And we always have the classic go-to Weet-Bix as a classic in New Zealand. On my run today, I felt pretty good. Legs a little bit heavy, but the strides definitely loosened out. Looking forward to tomorrow. But yeah, let's get the breakfast in.
So it's 9:28 and we're just about to have breakfast. I'm having the Weet-Bix almond milk and plant-based protein and the chia seeds. Dad, what for breakfast for you?
Same.
Weet-Bix, a mixture of chia seeds, linseed, pumpkin seeds, and go faster seeds, and what else? Almond milk. Highly specialised food for me because I'm not going to be running anything in the next.
Alright, so I just did my stretching for about 10 minutes and now we're about to hit the road up to Auckland, which is going to be about 4 to 5 hours drive, depending on stops. Got my protein drink, so I'm ready.
We're just under 90k out of Auckland. We've just been through Matamata, also known as Hobbiton. Dad here has been doing all the hard work driving the car while I've just been sitting here being the DJ and chatting shit along the way.
So we've just capped off a long day of driving. We've actually arrived in Maritai, which is a campground for the night before we head to the race tomorrow. It is beautiful. Tell me it's too late. Hearts are made to bend, baby. Please don't let me break it. So, race day tomorrow. Changing the spikes to size 9s. Beautiful weather outside. Yeah, should be a good race tomorrow. I guess you don't know what you got until it's gone. Sometimes you gotta lose somebody. Just about to do the 15-minute shakeout run. Currently 8:10 in the morning. We've got a good hour's sleep. Beautiful day today. You can see the view at Maritai Beach.
How was the shower, Tobes? Full report.
Full report, yeah. Had 1.5 minutes of hot water, so we're good. We're ready to race.
That's good. That'll be good practice for at home rather than the 1.5 hour shower. We can have the 1.5 minutes.
Yeah, save the water, save the planet.
Exactly.
My thoughts going into this AK cross country, you know, I'm pretty confident in how I am at the moment with my training and stuff and how I've developed as an athlete over the past 4 months. It's finally good to get back into, you know, some sort of competition race where I can race other people. Last time I raced was conference champs in America, where I ran the DMR 1200 meter league. But a lot has happened since then.
All right, en route to race.
Excellent day in the unit. Look at the weather. Perfect, beautiful Auckland weather. You make me this, bring me up, bring me down. Hey, sweet, make me move like a freak.
We're just leaving Taupo and on our way back to Wellington. Dad driving another 4 hours today.
Beautiful day on the lake.
Yep.
Go New Zealand.
The legs are feeling good, they're not sore today. Overall, happy with my performance, especially first cross country race back, being a senior and in New Zealand. So yeah, hugely looking forward to cross country and getting world cross country stand to be able to go to Bathurst in 2021. Alright, so now I'm going to be with one of my number one biggest supporters, team manager, driver, supporter, cook, advisor, cook, just pretty much everything. Everything that a man could want, a son could want, we have it here. Dad, spectating the race yesterday, what were your thoughts?
There's a lot of competition there, which was good, but I noticed the grass was quite long and the ground was quite heavy, obviously being quite a lot of rain, but it was a beautiful day and a really good turnout for the Auckland cross country, so that was really good to see. It all came down to that last kilometre really. So yeah, really good race to watch, really good trip. Skifield Road.
And we've decided to take a detour and head up to the top of Mount Rapehu, just for a look. Anyway, that's us for the trip. Dad, any comments?
No, great boys trip. Breaking Dad.
Over and out.
Roger, over and out.